The day is yet so young.
Is it now?
Yes, indeed.
Do explain what we're doing then.
We are going to Cooper's. We're walking because we're not lazy.
Walking.
And we're heading to our nearest local grocery store, which is Cooper's.
Getting food. We're gonna see what fancy stuff we can come up with whatever fucking money we have. Which I have $13 and he has millions because he's a hooker. But anyways, take you along on the journey.
$1 million.
Take you along on the journey and see what we can find. So wait for us at Cooper's. I'll see you there in like 3, 2, 1, go.
Blow that truck up. Active explosions.
Can we not blow that truck up?
Oh.
So we're here at Cooper's Foods. Now we're gonna strap you to my waist and we are going to go in and we're going to buy food.
What is this, hip fire?
So enjoy
the camera.
Enjoy the ride. Motherfuckers.
I was really hyped.
We got food, so we're gonna see you back at home. What do you guys wanna say?
Man, is it hot out here?
Hell fucking hot.
Can you see us now?
Can you hear me now? Anyways, greetings universe, or not really. Greetings again after we've gotten our food and we've gotten everything ready. Where is my food? You stole my sandwich.
Oh, here you go.
We got sandwiches, we got...
I opened it for you.
Pop, and we got a taco bar that's in the fridge, so we're gonna go ahead and eat. See you when we're done. We'll tell you what's up. Peace.
We're just gonna keep this recording.
Yeah.
No big deal. You don't have to edit anything out.
I will have to edit. You want to just keep talking to
them
with food?
Just keep talking.
Okay. Well, we're gonna keep going smoke. Apparently.
It's smoke shit.
So smash this. Okay. Well, I'm gonna take my first bite while he fucking chews down. Ow, my mouth.
I'll take the first bite.
Oh. Remember, he's single.
My solid green and leafy.
What?
My solid is green and leafy.
That's a good thing.
I would like to buy an hamburger.
Great. After a whole day of castle crashers, this is where it's at.
Kind of reminds me of good old grade 10.
That was 2 years ago.
Sorry, kind of reminds me of grade 11.
Yep.
Back when we went to Cooper's to get these.
Mm-hmm.
Good times.
One more flub. Oh my god. Are these windows open?
I don't know. I think they are.
That one is. Hey.
Yeah.
It's just so fucking hot in here.
Yeah. This sub tastes is like an orgasm to your mouth.
It's like a mouthgasm.
Yep. Foodgasm.
Go to, if you have a Cooper's Foods near your house, go there and get.
Make sure you have the Save On More card.
Yeah, make it Save On More card, because if you don't have that, you're fucking stupid. Turkey Club one. I can't read the bread, rip the sticker.
We got Turkey Club on
Filicini bread. So be sure to go pick up one of them. Go pick up a Coke. And go make some YouTube videos.
Just like Mama used to make.
What's going on?
Oh, there it is.
So we're gonna play some Magic, apparently, because Levi can't sit and eat peacefully without playing Magic.
I can. I just want to beat this fucking bitch.
Nerd. Yeah, she's been a pain in the ass, pretty much.
E equals MC squared.
You want to put some Magic gameplay up in the corner?
Yeah, this is just a tutorial.
So they can, at least they can see what we're talking about.
Sure, why not?
Alright, I'll put on the Magic. BRB.
Yeah, because nobody knows what Magic is.
Of course they don't.
Anyways, where was I? Oh, great.
The screen's gonna go black. Un momento.
Uno momento, amigo.
Just chill out. We're still eating. Just wait.
Calm down.
The thing will work.
Nom 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 nom.
Talk to the people, man.
What people?
Those people.
You mean like 36 subscribers?
Yeah.
Yay, team.
There you go, Magic should be up in the corner now. Get playing, Levi.
Alright.
Get playing. I don't want to continue eating. That's what the premise of this video was.
Uh-huh. I can multitask. Nothing gets between me and the game. Except for a girlfriend if I have one.
What's the job? That's a good thing.
Yep.
Well, you trying to play that? What the fuck is that? Oh, okay. 2-2.
Kill thing. Kill mage.
But then it has lots of spells too.
I think it does.
Oh, Shander's Phoenix. That's a good card, though. If it's in the graveyard and you use an instant, it comes back to life. So.
Be careful.
Yeah, just don't let her use instants. Oh, and it has haste? Wow. Which means it won't have summon sickness.
Let's use another bill.
Just keep attacking?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I see. Give some mage come on the field. That's pretty much how we eat dinner every day.
Mm-hmm.
About to see. Most frequent word you've said.
Mm-hmm. Yep. Uh-huh.
You're gonna hit for 4 damage, dude. And you skip block.
Why wouldn't I?
I know.
Thanks, bitch.
Well, I got it, we're not talking. There's nothing you're gonna fucking miss. Be sure to... Where's the subscribe button? It's down there.
Oh, I love it up there. No, I know. My title's up there. Subscribe button's down right here.
It depends on what system you're on.
That's true.
Mobile phones and computers, it's down there. Every, pretty much fucking everything's down there.
Vita. It's up here in the top right corner.
No, it is too. It's up there. But yeah, what I was talking about before we went on that tangent. Because you're not going to miss anything because we're not saying shit. And magic, well, if you love magic, then subscribe because you love magic. But subscribe because we're not doing it.
Like that we're playing magic.
Like because we're playing magic. Subscribe because you want to see more of whatever the fuck you're watching.
And I got a text.
Hey, oh. Look. How interesting. You're talking to your mom. Is it?
It is.
Yeah, I know, but they won't actually, like, just to say I know.
Yeah, I know.
His mom's been like, you can't film people because it's illegal. Well,
we ran into her today. You should just edit that.
Matt Cooper's.
You should edit that right
out. It looks like super sped insult, so it's fine. But, Matt Cooper's ran into Levi's mom. So, she's been telling us what to do. Because she's a witch. Back. Just gonna hit 5 more damage.
I wouldn't touch your Coke just yet. I would just let it settle for a bit, because I shook it.
I might have been drinking it.
Oh. Yikes.
I think you're dead. Nope. You don't have the 2 HP.
Yeah, so you just edit her out.
So no mom, you didn't see the mom. Fuck the mom.
Fuck the mafia.
My family's wondering why Hazard isn't here. Fuck Hazard.
Because he's at school.
Yeah, it's school.
What a loser.
He's in university.
You know he's grade 12.
I know, he's such a... Man, I hate him.
Yeah, I do too.
Not really. But... I hate him.
Well, he's just stupid for going to school.
Oh, and you
lost.
That's
game over.
Focus Joe is defeated. You're picking the grass stick.
No, I'm not.
Just pick the grass stick.
No.
Just trust me.
No.
Just pick the grass stick. Pick the grass stick. Pick the fucking grass stick. Yeah, see?
Creature size.
Yeah, see? That's why.
Whatever. Wait till you buy the key for the grass deck.
What do you mean? Oh, we're gonna unlock the full thing?
Yeah.
Cool.
Well, I mean, it will be your deck, then.
I don't know.
You're gonna be buying all the decks anyway, so it doesn't even matter.
Pretty much. Nice, you got 3 lands. Oh, just so you know, Magic Grass deck and the Land Forest deck is my favorite right now, as of knowing.
That's a good card.
Is it?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
When
the
land enters the battlefield under your control, you gain 3 life.
But it costs 6 to cast.
Yeah.
So it is. So it's a late game card.
Yeah, it's like a middle game card. Or
yeah. Middle or late, because I've seen you with 12 cards early. I've seen you with 12 lands pretty early. That thing, if you kill it, it hurts you.
Mm-hmm.
Hate it. How'd you eat so fast?
Trust me, I eat really fast while I can, so... I'm like a bottomless pit.
I'm like... I smell like this much.
You hardly don't even
to the size of my palm. I still have a palm sandwich left, and you're done. You're like ready for dessert.
Which is why you always give me your leftovers.
Yeah, pretty much.
You gonna finish that?
Yeah.
I'm from the guy who doesn't eat much.
6'6", what the fuck are you gonna 6'6"?
What? Oh, you're gonna sing?
Yeah. Oh, okay. I suggest you start attacking about 6'6". Because it won't go away until it's dead, so.
Yeah.
Yeah, so you know why this deck rules? Because it has Enlarge in it.
Oh, whoop-de-doo. Enlarge is good for some stuff.
Well, yeah, like the Sentinel Spider.
Yeah.
Powerful people.
I regenerate.
It's summer. I should have been sniffling.
Yeah, I had a bloody nose this morning.
Really?
Yeah.
From what?
I get dry nosebleed sometimes.
That's wonderful.
Isn't it?
And you must love to wake up in the morning.
Not really. I love waking up to my pillowcase full of blood.
Isn't it Mr. Greatest?
Very. Hunt of the week. Hunt the week. Doesn't look very weak.
No. That's pretty good.
Oops.
You want this?
Yeah, sure.
I knew I was going to do that.
Yeah,
I'm trying not to, but I don't want it.
Yeah. I was waiting for you to ask that, because I knew...
I'm going to throw it next turn.
Oh, I know. It's not the deck, it's always about the hand.
Oh, it is totally just the hand. You can block this.
Yeah,
oh,
I know.
It's fine.
Like, no matter what kind of deck you make, you can always still get bad cards for your hand.
Yeah, that's totally true. She's just putting everything out right now.
Because it's not the player's skill, it's just the deck skill and how you use it.
Yeah.
How you work with it.
That, Garruk's Companion there? I love Garruk's Companion. Yeah, man.
Yeah.
So she's gonna block, that's the big question. Alright, so she is. So she'll live. or she'll lose the guy. This is, okay, lethal dinners is like lethal breakfast.
But and lunch.
And lunch. This is all we do.
This is all we do.
This is everything. Oh, fuck. Just one damage, and then she does two damage, and then she does three damage, which is a five damage thingy. Pretty nuts, eh?
So six damage.
Yeah, six damage. But she has to spread it out evenly. Oh my. She went fucking ape shit.
This deck needs more land cards.
You can put more in the deck editor.
Yeah, I know. Just for, right. Just for this card.
Yeah.
Oh no, not that card, this card.
Yeah, that's six. Alright, she's gonna block again. And be able to deal one damage. Now here comes the real question, is that does she have something else to play that'll block the next hit, or is she gonna take the
hit?
Yeah, is she gonna take the hit and lose? Ah, she has something else. Wait, but it'll have summon sickness so it can't block. That's good. It's good. You can't, I don't think you can block with summon sickness.
I don't think you can.
There's not much you can do with summon sickness. Did you eat that already?
Yeah.
Holy shit. Third time.
Another land card. Oh!
Can you... What? I want to use that one. Not that one. Not that one. Whoa, dude. What the fuck just happened?
Everything.
Just attack.
That's what I'm doing.
You're hitting with 16 damage. There's no way she can live.
No, she can't. There's no way.
There's nothing she can do. She's dead.
GG.
Grass deck for the win. Now yeah, for dessert we have a Reese bar. Reese's bar. Reese bar.
Oh hey, look at the card and win.
Not sponsored. Nothing you see in this video is a sponsor, just so you know. We're not getting paid to do any of this. In fact, we have to pay $19.01.
What card is that? I wanna read it.
Or zoom in.
You can't.
Oh, it's Master of the Wild Hunt, it's not that good.
Oh.
Yeah, let's, it just makes all your wolves. Attack at once.
To the campaign!
Alright. Divide this evenly. There we go.
Woohoo.
Alright, so we just get six bricks. Nom nom nom.
Yeah.
All right, so we're done. Hope you enjoy this eat. What was I gonna say about this? Nothing. Shut up, dang person. Like the video. Hope you really enjoyed. Check the links in the description. Subscribe to see more. And one more thing I want to say: this TLB jersey thing. If I hit 50 subscribers, we give away 5 of them. So subscribe to see more and get a shirt. Anything you want to say?
Nom nom nom, these are actually really good.